My name is Sid Jamison, and I am a physical education major, class of 64.
Why did you choose to attend Portland for your undergraduate, and what year did you start, Sid?
Well, as part of my talk this evening, I will explain to you that basically came from a high school environment that was extremely competitive and very good athletically, and so I was looking for a place where I could continue athletically and get a degree in physical education because I really wanted to get into coaching. And obviously, as the world knows today, Cortland is one of the places at the top of the list for physical education. So it was a tremendous experience for me to be able to attend and to compete here.
What Cortland professors or staff members had the greatest influence on you and why?
Well, I'm not sure that there was anyone in particular, but I think the thing that, as I look back on it now, the thing that really impressed me was the professionalism of the entire teaching faculty in the physical education program. Very professional people, very enthusiastic, very, very, very well organized. And I think that that's, that experience has stayed with me throughout my own professional career as a coach and as an administrator. I think the lesson, the basic lesson that I learned was preparedness and how to become prepared.
You just mentioned being prepared. How well prepared were you for your first job?
Well, actually, my first job was in student personnel and guidance and counseling, and I was unprepared for that. But that was terrific learning experience, and appreciate the opportunity for that as well, because that then 2 years later led into my coaching career at the university. So, and my coaching career was basically coaching football first, which I was limitedly prepared to do, and also taking the club lacrosse program to the varsity level. And that was a terrific learning experience, a wonderful opportunity for me, and I was very prepared for that.
What lifelong lessons, if any, did you learn at Cortland, and how did they help you in your professional and your personal life?
Yeah, well, the lifelong lessons, I think, are surrounding yourself with good people, people that are very motivated, people who want to go places and get things done, people have a goal in life, and I think when you surround yourself with good people, and that includes, again, the faculty and the staff at Cortland at that time. And I was fortunate to be with a group of athletes in football and lacrosse who were great guys, wonderful people. And if you look at the world of college coaching in lacrosse now, it's like the who's who on the Cortland list. So, again, I was very fortunate to be at a time and a place that was conducive to doing good academic work and also becoming quality people, and that's what I think I carried from Cortland.
So what are your fondest memories of Cortland?
What are my fondest memories? Well, this is on tape, so I probably can't say tell all of them, but I think my fondest memories are hopping on a bus and going to places that I've never been before, and just the friendships and the camaraderie and the togetherness and the teamwork and the fun of being in a really high-level competitive environment, which is what I was looking for, which is what I wanted, which I could find on the bus to the away games. And all of those people are my friends to this day. So I think my fondest memory is going to probably be all of the friendships that were created during my time here.
Very good. Thank you very much.